This song I wrote in 2 minutes flat because conceptually it's pretty straight to the point. I kind of wanted to be the female songwriter slash producer that does that, just says, you know, there is only one for me. There's no other way to put it. And you can make that possibility. Yeah. See, you know we could take that step to see, baby. So this is really gonna be, babe. All you gotta do is say yes. Exactly, and then don't deny what you feel. Let me undress you, babe. But then I took it up just a little further and said, you got my heart skipping beats and I can hardly speak. You got me breathing up time. How you freaking me, freaking me, freaking me, freaking me. Freaking me, freak me, baby, baby. You know it's so nice. Oh, my knees are shaking. Now I'm biting the sheets. You're loving me, so good boy. So deep, you be freaking me. Freaking me, freaking me, freaking me. Freak me, Jamie. So the Jamie Foxx, I got to write that one, and I actually kept Freak Me Jamie on one of the tracks, but it's panned way to the left, so you can't really hear it. So you go and listen to that song again. I just like to do outtakes.